Morty, Budget, Taxi, Mom, Sal,
Destiny,
and Gala. Let's sell some paper.
Extra, extra. Hey there, we're the newsboys and we got to pay our dues. Selling late editions and singing out the news.
Hey, let me show you how to sell a headline. Extra, extra. Can-do spirit, Sweet California. Looks like the bad days are behind us now.
Here we go.
Happy days are here again.
Let's
people who started out with nothing and made it big.
Yeah, Kip's right. Hey, here's a story about a guy named Walt Disney who packed up everything he owned into a cardboard suitcase and headed out here to make his dreams come true.
Well, good for him.
He just goes to show everybody who's anybody started off as a nobody before they became a somebody.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Huh?
Well, you know, like Thomas Edison. No? Henry Ford.
Oh, the Wright brothers.
Exactly. All of them had a suitcase and a dream.
Oh, come on, don't say
anything. Well, plenty of people, they start with nothing.
A suitcase and a dream.
They packed up their cases and went to places.
With a suitcase and a dream.
They made the world into a place like you had never seen. So like they hit the jackpot. Start your dreaming.
Yes, it's up to you. It don't matter if you're rich or broken. It don't matter if you're giving up hope. All you need is a little drive to make your dreams begin to come alive.
So it says right here, Walt Disney didn't come out here all by himself. It says, Mr. Disney, he traveled west with just a few bucks to his name. Along the way, he met Mickey Mouse, and the world will never.
About.
I knew it.
It says here, you're gonna be the next big thing.
Gosh, really? Oh, and that sure would be swell.
Wait a minute, he just stepped off the trolley, fellas. How do we know he's got what it takes to be the cat's meow?
Well, there's only one way to find out.
Oh, yeah.
Show us what you got, man.
Oh, yeah. Come on. Yeah.
Show us something.
Who, me? Yeah. Gee, fellas, I don't know.
Oh, come on. All these folks want to see, right, folks?
Well, all right, here it goes. It don't matter if you're rich or broke. It don't matter if you've given up hope. All you need is a little drive to make your dreams begin to come alive.
Everybody's got their ideas.
And me, I've got mine too. So I took out my suitcase and packed up my dream, and now it's time to follow through.
Yeah.
for Mr. Disney.
Oh, boy, I'll say.
Yeah, Mick, you just gotta go after your dreams and seize the day.